didn't need to leave enough room for Shatner. You got a big room in there, and then Shatner peters out, and that's the story of my life. I want to sign it again. You got a Jose? Jose, yes, just smooth it out again. Or can we turn it around?
Watch where your head is.
While Jose is coming, this radio show that we did all those years ago with this great poet and playwright, Norman Corwin, it was being shut. Thank you, Jose. That's the story of life. You're obliterated the moment you're done. Okay. That story will never be told.
The what?
The date.